Some time ago, myself and my friend Rob decided it might be an idea to have a colonic. So now I'm driving up to Burnage in Manchester to meet him at the foot parlour. The idea being that as we're both trying to lose some weight, this will probably be one of the best ways to flush out some of those toxins and get our bodies a little bit healthier. When I arrived, Rob was already inspecting the equipment, and then our colonic expert Ian took us through the digestive system and what we'd be doing.
Would you like to see it?
Yes, you've got your lovely stylish colonic knickers.
It's like that at the front as well.
Oh dear.
It's not really holding much in.
There's not much to hold in though, is there?
True, true. I'm getting a little bit nervous now.
Really?
Well, yeah, that's due to what I'm showing now.
Temperature, we can control that because we want to be able to slurrify the waste that's in there. So we'll go up as far as 39 degrees. The colder we go, the more your muscles will contract. So if we warm it up, they'll relax. Contract, relax. If you dare. What? This one is emulsifying ointment for you. Basically, lube. First thing I need to do, with your permission, is inspect the target area.
I said what?
A deep breath in for me.
What?
And breathe out.
I said what? In the butt. I said what?
Keep going with this.
You wanna do it in my butt? In my butt? You wanna do it in my butt? In my butt? You wanna do it in my butt? In my butt? Let's do it in the butt. Okay. It's okay if you have a little fright. Don't you worry.
It's okay. It's okay.
You okay?
Yeah.
It's a weird feeling.
It
doesn't hurt. It's not.
It's uncomfortable.
Yeah. It's just a bit of an odd. Once you get the water going.
When you wiggle that tube, it feels a bit weird.
You're a brave man, Rob.
You'll be doing this in a minute.
That's what you think.
Yeah.
I'm going to do the first one.
Oh, that feels weird.
I'm going to do a count of three, and I'm going to let it go.
What does it feel like?
It feels like you need a poo. Right now, like.
Okay. Well, I've got a little speculum, so don't worry about actually going. You tell me when you're ready.
Now.
It's not uncomfortable, though.
No, it's not, no.
We've got the gas. That's coming through there.
Oh, there we go.
Now.
Give you what you need. All I want is your big fat seed. Give it to me.
Can you see that?
Yeah, I can see in the mirror.
So now we're going to have a bit of fun because this is where you turn onto your back. We'll do a bit of massage and we'll get stuff from further out. The first thing I'll do is give that a squeeze there and find out what's going on. All right, that's got a little bit of gas and it's got some solid in. Not very much gas there. That's quite good though, right? This is a quite violent massage, right? It's got an infrared tissue warmer.
Right.
It's got loads of different programs, but the only one we're interested in for you is Mr. Violent.
Okay.
So you want to come in into there and then sweep up to your belly button. I'm going to now do some fills.
And you're going to
give me the order.
He thinks he likes it.
The ladies like it. Okay, I'm going to cool the water off now, bring it down to just below body temperature.
How's the dolphin feeling?
It's all right. It just feels like I've got a stomachache where this is rumbling away at.
There's something that's just stopping us from getting at what we really, really need. I think, to be honest, now we're on 40 minutes. If we haven't got a big set of movement in the next few minutes, I'm going to put you on the toilet. Spin down onto your left side for me. I'll just hold this. Okay, deep breath in for me.
Be brave.
Well, it's ready to come out, Rob. It really is ready to come out. Grab onto the towel as well. And just wrap that around you.
See you in a minute.
Okay.
Is the world falling out of your arse?
There was a lot of water at first, and then a lot of poop, which is really smelly, and then it's just kind of like little bursts of gas.
And then it was my turn, but first I think a change of underwear.
This is what I've picked out.
The lovely little
pink one. Little thong at the back.
for it. You can come in.
We're just going to film Steve in his little panty set. I don't know if I want to see this.
You ready?
We're watching. No, oh, Steve, that's awful. You ready for this, Steve?
If
I don't make it out of here alive, I just want you to tell my mother that I love her.
Right, are you ready?
I'm as ready as it's ever going to be.
You've been used to this.
I can feel the actual nozzle kind of vibrating as the water's going in, but I can't actually feel the water. It is an odd sensation, I will admit that. All I can actually feel is this plastic thing
stuck in your bum.
Stuck in my backside. Yes. I can't feel the water, I can't feel anything else. Although, I can feel now the temperature going up. Yeah. I can feel that.
It's gurgly.
Yes.
That's gas. This is what we want to do on your side. We want to remove all that gas. So on your subsequent
bits coming out already.
Bits already.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yes.
That is a big bad boy.
No, that's nothing. You wait till we see what we get in a bit.
I knew there'd be loads coming out of you. Well, I've always known you're full of shit.
Okay.
Hear that?
This is actually quite relaxing.
Just now that the water's warmed and it's settled, yeah, it's not too bad. You forget that the pipe's in there.
Because every single time it builds up, it feels like you are building up to a proper proper poo. But then when you release it, it's like everything just like a massive wave of release all at once.
Yeah, thank you. That movement of the tube, can you feel that inside?
Yeah.
That's your peristaltic movement. So that's good, it means that your brain to bowel connection's working.
Mine not?
No. With your permission?
Yeah.
Hip bone. It's in there somewhere, isn't it? There we go. Okay, gonna have a. Full of poo. You've not got as much gas as I thought you were gonna, actually. Not in that part, anyway.
That's because I have a tendency of not holding it in.
Releasing the gas.
What a very, very nice way of putting it.
Yes. Okay.
Depends on whether we've got
I just feel like I need to do a massive shit right now. What do we do? Do I just do it?
No, don't push. Just let it happen in. If you push, you'll push the speculum out.
Try to poop.
And I didn't. Just like Rob, unfortunately, I had to use the bathroom as well. This time round was mainly just to hydrate and get stuff moving. Since then, there's been 3 subsequent trips, and this is the result.
Well, that you've just seen there was a few weeks ago now, and as you can see, my face is a bit thinner. I've lost weight, although exactly how much of that can be attributed to an actual change of diet and how much can be attributed to the colonic is anyone's guess. In terms of how I feel in myself, I feel an awful lot better. I don't know if you can tell, but my complexion is a lot clearer. Generally speaking, I feel happier, healthier, my digestion seems to have improved, and overall, I think it's been a very beneficial experience to have. Whether or not having a colonic is for you, I don't know. But one thing is for certain, you should definitely give it a try. You never know. You might just get something out of it.